Und willkommen zurück zu Danganronpa Trigger Happy Hour. In der letzten Folge, haben wir Monokuma auseinandergenommen und wollten dann zum Headmaster Room gehen und da einbrechen. Und dann wurde gesagt, dass da eine Leiche in dem Garten gefunden wurde. Ja, da müssen wir da mal nachgucken. Und die Garte ist von unserem maskierten Angreifer. Die Leiche, nicht der Garten. Wobei, nö, es kann beides sein. Is that whoever this is? They attacked me last night in my room. But why? How did they wind up dead in here? No, there's a beating. They're not breathing. All signs of life have come to a complete stop. Thanks to the knife that's been driven into the stomach, the clouds are stained a bright red. It appears the bleeding has stopped, but the blood is there still alive. Still what? Be careful you don't touch it and get some on you. How can you be so calm at a time like this? Is it the head of a bunny or a quarry? I don't know what it is.
I'm pretty sure it's a girl at least.
Yeah, how can you tell?
Well, I think I see the outline of the chest and just the general shape of the body. Yeah, the more I look, the more I'm sure it's a girl.
Really?
Then it could be. Yeah. Okay then. Yes. Let's just get a mask clean off.
Come on.
Wait, don't. But by the time he called out, it was already too late. Goku's head shot toward the mask, and in the next instant,
Goku fleeced.
There was a blinding light and a deafening roar. The body blew up. It blew up. My vision started to darken. I prepared to pass out. But then...
Hurry up, put the fire out.
My consciousness attempted to float away. That voice reached up and pulled it back down to earth. Someone pressed something into my hands. It was a bucket of water.
Come on, dump the water on it.
Okay.
Yep.
The upper half of the body was on fire. I took aim and tossed the water as hard as I could. Sploosh! Thankfully, that was enough to put out the fire. It died down, leaving behind only the unpleasant smell of burning. I guess that took care of it.
It exploded?
I had a bad feeling about that body, but I never imagined it would explode. And now the body.
What? Don't compare to a steak! I'll never be able to eat steak again.
But now that the body's cured, I really have no idea how are we gonna find out who it was.
Who isn't here right now? Huh?
What?
If we consider who is not here, that will quickly narrow down who it must be.
There's only one person missing.
That's Kyoko.
Kyoko? Then that dead body is Kyoko?
Naja, also wir wissen ja, dass es noch eine weitere Person gibt, die nicht hier anwesend ist. Wir wissen von zwei Personen. Eins in eins zusammenzählen, es ist Mukuro.
You know, that can't be right.
Calm down, I didn't say it was Kyoko.
What?
I mean, right? There's one other person. The mastermind.
What?
The mastermind?
What the heck?
Come on, doesn't mean the mastermind got trouble. It's I agree, normally the idea wouldn't be worth considering, but I have a reason to believe it may be true. The mastermind being dead would explain that other matter wouldn't it? Monokuma can hardly move around if the master's dead, right? But the corpse is a girl, right? Doesn't make any sense. I mean, remember what Arya said?
So, The same person may very well be the mastermind who planned all this out. And according to Fox, the headmaster is a man in his late 30s. It seems possible, even likely, that it's somewhere in the school right now.
What the heck?
Gut, gut, dann erklärt sich das, was ich noch sagen wollte. Ich glaube nicht, dass Mukuro der Mastermind selbst ist, und ich glaube, die Leiche ist Mukuro. Ist er dann Then could that mean the Mastermind isn't the Headmaster? Is it the teenage girl Kyoko told me about? The ultimate despair? Mukuro Ikusaba, with a 16th student at Hope Speak.
What?
What are you talking about?
The other day Kyoko confided in me. You said there was a 16th student here in the school.
What?
I think you better tell us everything you know.
Well, all Kyoko told me was...
Mukuro
Ikusaba, 16th student lying somewhere in the school. The other one that called the ultimate despair, watch out for her. Ja, ist mittlerweile habe ich da eine Schallplatte davon und spiele die jedes Mal ab. It sounded like Yoko thinks Mukuro Ikusaba is the mastermind.
The headmaster isn't the mastermind, I'm sure of that. What? Don't have proof yet, but I have no doubt I'm right.
I see.
There's another student here, and it's a female. That would match the body's characteristics.
And that phrase, the ultimate despair, it sounds super mastermindy, doesn't it?
Could it be?
Okay, so the mastermind is this girl, Mukuro. And she's a student here. And she's the ultimate despair. What if she's been hiding here in the school like some teenage Bigfoot? How'd she wind up onto a cliff? No, this makes any sense. She just suddenly show up and then die. I think we better take a close look at the body. Then maybe some clues to help us figure out exactly who it is.
Hey, wait!
What?
What?
Are we forgetting something? You know, Toka?
What?
Oh yeah, she got totally blown away, huh? Forget about her. Oh shit, explosion vaporized her.
Ah, she survived!
Natürlich! Wenn Byakuya sagt, ich hoffe sie wurde ermordet, dann ist sie natürlich noch am Leben.
Oh, she survived.
What just happened, Master?
Stop talking.
And declared for the whole world to hear that you would never again inhale a single molecule of oxygen.
Then I don't mind breathing in the carbon dioxide you exhale. That's enough for me to live.
What the heck?
This is the strangest back and forth I've ever seen.
Aya. Okay, nochmal, die Leiche anschauen. We should take a closer look at the body one more time.
Watch yourself, Makoto. She may be dead, but she's still a girl.
Danke. Weißt du, sie ist gerade explodierend und in Feuer aufgegangen. Aber du warnst mich davor, dass das ein Mädchen ist. Da pass ich lieber auf, Bruder.
Don't worry, I don't plan on touching the body all that much. I'm not Kyoko after all.
Hey. There's something next to the body, it's a key. Is it what Kyoko took from Monokuma?
What did you see?
Falsche Person.
I stole this.
A key. Ja, das ist natürlich eindeutig der gleiche Schlüssel gewesen.
Bruder, wir haben den Schlüssel gesehen. Natürlich ist es nicht der Schlüssel.
Well, long ago, I could tell it wasn't just any key. It was shaped like an Okama and probably the only key in this kind of a...
That's right, the key she stole was shaped like an Okama. This is nothing like that.
Then this key is...
The Schlüssel zum Delta Center.
What is it? Did you find something?
Yeah, this was on the ground near the body.
I've never seen this key before. What could it be possibly doing?
So even you don't know then?
McConnell, I'm going to give you a very important task.
Huh?
The key might give you access to certain areas we thought were locked.
You mean
so the way on up the data center of the headmaster room and the dorm room on the second floor. It's in your hands.
So I'm your own boy now. Okay, wo gehen wir zuerst hin? Ah, wenn wir schon hier oben sind, ne? In the Billabor, 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 in the Billabor. The Billabor was definitely locked before. Okay, let's give it a shot. When I went to insert the key I found in the garden into the keyhole, the key isn't even close to fitting. Which means the key doesn't go into this one. Okay. I had Mr. Sumbo's luck before. Okay, let's give it a shot. When I went to insert the key, I found in the garden, into the keyhole, huh? The key won't go in? I guess that means the key doesn't go into this door. Okay, ja gut. Ich gehe nicht runter, den Daumen nachzugucken. Ich gehe jetzt einfach zu der Tür, wo ich glaube, dass da drinnen passt. The door into the data center was definitely locked before. Okay, let's give it a shot. When I went to insert the key, I found in the garden, into the keyhole. Ah, hab ich mir gedacht. It fits. Then this is the key to the data center. I managed to unlock the data center. I guess all that running around paid off. I have to go to tell everyone else. I immediately headed back to the garden.
So back, how'd it go?
Find out which room the key goes in. It's the data center, down on the fourth floor.
Then we can get in the data center.
I see.
Interesting, but why did the now just have the key on them? I suppose we just have to go out to the data center and find out.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Here we are. Looks like the door is still unlocked.
Looks like the door is still unlocked.
Hey, so when you open the door, there's not gonna be another huge kaboom like before, right?
You're asking good question, huh? Don't worry, we have McConnell.
Danke, Arschloch. What?
In other words,
it's in your hands.
Again?
It means I trust you.
It's an absolute lie. I'm just being used. Mal rein. I reach out and put my hand on the door. I close my eyes and try to clear my mind. With a silent prayer, I slowly open the door. Und drinnen liegt Kyoko tot. Nothing happened. Ah, schade. After making sure I was still alive, I slowly opened my eyes. Irgendwie hab ich. Ich hab das. Könnt ihr das, wenn ihr an so einem Ort seid, wo ihr wisst, dass ihr nicht sein dürft und ihr habt so ein komisches Gefühl, dass ihr was Verbotenes tut. Aber halt, ihr steht einfach nur an einem Ort und Stelle und macht halt gar nichts. Ja, dieses Gefühl habe ich jetzt gerade. In a word, the room was strange. I mean, all the rooms up till now were strange, but this room had a special kind of strangeness. It wasn't a surface fear like the rest of the school. Here, the fear was lurking beneath the surface. The room was filled with all that kind of dread.
That's...
He extended a trembling hand and pointed.
Look at all those monitors on the wall. Look at what they're...
Look at what they're showing. Ja, was habt ihr gedacht, findet ihr im Data Center? Das heißt nicht umsonst Data Center. Each monitor displayed a different section of the school. The dorms, the classrooms, every part of the school was covered.
This is...
What?
This is the direct feed from every single surveillance camera.
Yeah, all the cameras in the school feed back into...
All the cameras in the school feed back into this room. And they're displayed here on these monitors.
So,
the sole purpose of this room is... To watch us.
And this room is...
the mastermind's private room, but not a door. The mastermind's room. Guess that makes sense. So the mastermind was here. Oh, scheißegal, ich will mich hier umsehen. Watching us. Will Sachen herausfinden.
And then I think this settles it.
Huh?
The body in the garden. If they had the key to this room, it can only be one thing. That was the body of Makoto Ikusaba, and she was the mastermind.
So, aber wir gehen mal davon aus. So, wenn von der Möglichkeit der Mastermind und Makoto Ikusaba sind zwei unterschiedliche Personen. Und Makoto ist die ganze Zeit in der Schule aufgetaucht. Biakia, woran meinst du, hat das gelegen? Genau, weil sie in den verschlossenen Räumen der Schule sich aufgehalten hat. Ich bitte dich, der hat wahrscheinlich auch Schlüssel zu diesen Räumen.
Then the mastermind is dead, like really, really dead?
Nein.
It won't seem so. Well, seems.
It's a little bad they had to go and die before the master could kill them themselves.
Ja, das Gute ist, der Mastermind ist noch nicht tot. Der Mastermind ist dead? Would that really be true? Does that mean it's all over? Because, I mean, that body... Whatever happened, they obviously didn't die a natural death. So, who was that?
But...
No. We have to check this area thoroughly first.
What about the exit? If the mastermind truly is dead, we can leave whenever we would decide to turn. But right now, we need to find out why the mastermind set up this knife or death game in the first place. And I'm bothered by the fact that the mastermind was obviously murdered.
Murdered?
Do you think
so? You think so too, huh?
Naturally.
Ja, sie hat wohl nicht selbst sich im das. Das ist nicht Makoto Ikusaba. Das war Kyoko. Das sind Kyokos Schuhe. Ja,
The mastermind was murdered. The mastermind was murdered. Why could it be that way? I mean, who could have done that? Such that's exactly why I said we need to investigate the purpose and identity of the mastermind.
How do you understand, you useless insect? You've been talking to my staff again.
Mastermind purpose and why they were killed. This room may very well hold the answer to those questions. After all, the mastermind must have spent who knows how much time here.
Okay, then let's begin our search. It's time to uncover the identity of the mastermind.
Okay. That's my dad. There's nothing showing up on this one.
Look, next to the treasure. Isn't the treasure antenna?
How about that?
It is. It's just like the one my grandma uses. It's totally one of those high-def antennas.
Wait, so if you hook up that antenna, we could watch TV?
Huh? Did someone say TV?
You know?
Saturday morning, you see?
Oh yeah. Are you talking about me? Okay. Anyway, if you can watch TV, let's do it. Come on, come on, come on.
You know?
I'll stop for info from yesterday, huh? Good luck, you'll find it, and you'll be constantly leaving your way to leave an behind you now.
Okay, I mean, I get the reference, but
what's he talking about?
Niemand weiß das.
Hm.
No matter when, no matter where, surveillance cameras are following our every move. I mean, they're absolutely everywhere. How many cameras does this place have anyway? Wieso sollte es eine Kamera in einem Überwachungsraum geben? Er will sich ja wohl nicht selbst beobachten. Das ist... Es gibt wahrscheinlich noch einen zweiten Überwachungsraum, wo der Mastermind gerade drin ist und uns überwacht. Das ist alles geplant. Kannst du mir erzählen, was du willst? Ey. Verarschen lass ich mich nicht. Nee, das mache ich erst in der nächsten Folge. Ich bedanke mich fürs Zusehen, sage tschüss, bis zum nächsten Mal und auf Wiedersehen.